What are the tasks that you can delegate to an EVA? What is something that I could delegate to you?
You can delegate almost any tasks. I mean, what we normally do here is more prospecting, wherein we do like lead processing. We can also do outbound calling, handling your CRMs, social media management, blogging, video editing, research. Anything that's actually virtual support, you can do almost any task there.
So you are a jack of all trades.
Actually, you can call it that.
That is so exciting for me. I love that. What kind of skills are needed to become an EVA?
There's only one skill that you need, actually, and it's time management. Time management skills, there's a lot of stuff going on around here. I mean, you must know how to prioritize your workload because your clients will give you tasks from time to time. And another skill that you also have to please incorporate, being organized, know where your files are located so that when your client asks them, you can actually just give it to them. Of course, you have to be flexible.
Yeah, but that's important.
Yeah, you have to be flexible. You need to adapt. Basically, that's all the things that you need here in order for you to work as an EVA.
Okay. What is it about? I'm guessing part of it is the time management, but what about being an EVA separates you from just a regular other VA?
I can say it's basically an all-in-one package. An EVA is a all-in-one package. I mean, admin stuff, we do that. Prospecting stuff, we do that. Handling social media management, we do that. Almost everything. So just like what I said a while ago, I mean, we have a lot of tasks and we can do almost any task, but most importantly, you don't have to pay us extra for this. I mean, we can do this everything with no additional cost.
I'm going to have a bunch of colleagues trying to call you to hire you, Pete. That's the point, right? What is your preferred method of contact? How do you communicate with your clients?
We're actually using Skype with my current client now. We use Skype for chats and then Zoom for meetings, but it really depends on the client. If they want us to use a different platform, we can actually do that. We can also recommend which platform to use if we see it as a better fit for our communication. Anything under the sun is actually workable for us.
So anything like Asana?
Yes, of course.
What other tools and apps are you familiar with?
We're currently working with FBB, Follow-Up Boss, because I manage the database of my client. And then we also use like Google Sheets and then eClincher for reporting, Google Analytics. Mm-hmm. And then if you want us to like make your logos and make some graphic design, we use Canva and then some basic knowledge with WordPress. There's actually a lot of tools right now. And if our client wants us to use another tool, we can actually learn it. And then there's actually a support group here in Virtudesk so that we can actually be familiar with the tools that the client needs.
Oh, that's fantastic. And I'm sure there's other VAs saying, hey, I found this new tool. This is great. Y'all should use this too.